And with the weather getting warmer, what better way to enjoy the outdoors than the 49th annual concert series at the Hopelands Gardens? Tonight's performance was by the Aiken Brass, which is made up of 6 members, and they have been performing for over 20 years. The concerts will take place every Monday through June 26, starting at 6:30, and it's free. Next week's performers will be the Southern Elite Cloggers.